I am Dr. Yazmin Odia, lead physician of medical neuro-oncology at Miami Cancer Institute. It was actually my undergraduate experience that I learned to love neurobiology as a whole and science. But what I had always realized is that I really wanted it to apply to human life. And I wanted to do medicine because medicine allowed me to do kind of all the aspects of science that I enjoyed. The research, the care of patients, as well as education. Neuro-oncology is a unique specialty. It's a hybrid of oncology and neurology. We take care of patients who have cancer in the brain, spinal cord, or meninges. It is a multidisciplinary field. We work tightly with radiation oncology, neurosurgery, and other services to come together and provide the best care for that patient. Cancer is not one disease. Cancer is a mosaic of multiple diseases involving multiple systems, all with their uniqueness. And so what we've learned is that we have to personalize care in order to maximize the outcome. Don't be afraid to tell physicians and your family exactly what you want and what's important to you. And always be an advocate for your own care.